met someone at a dog show. She's holding my left arm. Everyone was acting normal, so I try to act nonchalant. We both said we really love you. The Shriners loaned us cars. We raced up and down the sidewalk 20,000 million times. Why would they send her with anyone else? How should I react? These things happen to other people. They don't happen at all. In fact, when you're following an angel, and then you have to get your body off a building. Somewhere they're meeting on a pinhead, calling you the angel, calling you the nicest thing. Heard that they had a space program, and they think you can't do. There's no way. Sometimes I think I kinda like that. Well, many times I think that I'm already there.
Anyone else?
Ask for my admission. Speak to the man in charge. The secretary says he's on another line. Can you hold for a long, long time? I found out she's an angel. I don't think she knows I know. I'm worried that something might happen to me if anyone ever found out. Why would they send her with anyone else? How should I react? These things happen to other people. They don't happen at all. In fact, when you follow in an angel, doesn't mean you have to pull your body off a building. Somewhere they're meeting on a pinhead, calling you an angel, calling you the nicest thing. Heard the head of space program when they say you can't. There's nowhere sometimes I think I kinda like that. And many times I think they're already there. When you follow in an angel, you have to pick your body off a building. Somewhere they're meeting on a pinhead, calling you the angel, calling you the nicest thing.
We're gonna take a real quick break. We'll be right back. Hey, we want to thank number one Rangers fan, Awesome AP, and JP for joining in on us. The fun's just starting. Trivia, beer, around the corner, and a lot of looping.